What's up, guys? Welcome back. We're continuing our scrap mechanic survival. Yep. We're over here by the by our farm. We got one raid so far, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab some oil. Okay. All right,
and grab some glue.
Glue, yeah.
I'm making all the buckets.
This is a small one. This is not the place to get the oil and glue, though.
Look. Yeah, that's not an ocean.
It's a yeah. But there are some, so I'm going to get it. Is there some kind of machine you can make to collect this oil and glue? No, right?
I mean, if you want a vehicle that goes underwater, but you have to go up above water every 10 minutes.
You think it'll break, like, something? Like, it could get these things?
No, it'll vacuum. You could use a vacuum pump on oil to suck it up.
Okay. Ah, so you can have a boat and then use the vacuum pointed downwards, right, underwater?
Yeah, but it has to be right above.
Right above the oil, right? Okay, so that's hard to.
And the oil's at different levels, so.
Yeah. So you need something to go up and down, like the nozzle.
Unless we find a desert and we can use a pump there to get oil.
Oh, a desert? It has oil?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, they have oil ponds.
Oh, oil ponds. I see. Makes sense. At least we'll collect some. I know. Shells. Mm-hmm. There's two shells here. Here. Okay, let me go over here so I'm safe. Wait, hold on. There we go. Go watch up here. Go get it. Thank you. Okay. Nice maintenance on the thing. Ooh, looking nice. Alright, so raid is not now.
No, in 12 hours.
12 hours? Okay. So how do we get out of here? This way. Alright. I got the glue and that. Should I go make something? Make oil, make gas, I mean? What'd you want the glue for?
Oh, to make glue.
Oh.
Put it in the input chest.
Oh, input chest, I forgot. Okay, put this.
And then make glue.
Glue, right? Yeah. How many? How many?
Oh, just all.
What about gas? Where's gas? There we go, yeah. Oh, I got no more. Okay. There we go. Alright. I made some gas too. Well, I need some more of that. Wait, I got more.
They bring only low level rates. But if you have them for a long amount of time, they'll start bringing higher level rates.
Okay.
Tier 2, they start at wave 5 for normal for the low tier crops, for tier 1 crops, like carrots, beets, and tomatoes.
Wait, yeah, you gotta put all this away. Here, you need this water and stuff. And seeds. Oh, yeah, I did. Wait, you need those fertilizer over there. Why do you have water in here?
Oh, that's supposed to be in there.
It's supposed to be in there? Okay. So I'm putting the honey in there. Mm-hmm. What else? No, I should bring this for us. The chemicals I'm putting in there.
Sure.
This, I'm gonna... You got the fertilizers over there? Oh no, there are some over here. Seeds too. Oh, wait, I got. Okay. That's so weird to me. Yeah, they try to sneak attack me. This son's got
yeah,
me.
Hay bots came walking in out of nowhere. They just spawned in and came walking here.
Yeah.
They could close the mechanic station, then they start chasing after you when I start chasing them. Start chasing after you. And then I get their attention and I kill them.
Some glass. How do we make glass? Tony, how do we make glass?
You want 70 glass?
70 glass?
Yeah.
Thank you. You need some lights and stuff?
Maybe.
Ooh, there's a lot of wood and stuff in there. I got
yeah.
The lights. Got fences in there. If you need circuit boards, I got some more circuit boards on me.
Okay. Put them in the input chest. On the
front. Okay, on the truck. Arbo. Yeah, I'll put them over here. Tony, can you help me fix this?
Hold on. The origins are right.
How's the front then? Wait a second. How's the front? Good. And the back's not good. Wait a second. No. You're not gonna do nothing. This goes over here more. Okay. This needs to go here. Okay, the raid's not gonna be till later.
Yep.
You wanna come back to the house?
No, not right now. I'm fixing something.
I'll come pick you up.
No, I got it.
So I'll show you my car too. Are you gonna stay there till I pick you up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I gotta
continue working on that. I still need glass, but okay. Oh, yeah. What the hell? It's wheeling now. Almost. Well, it's not wheeling. Almost. Why? Because I put the wing? Oh, yeah, that's why. Alright.
Did you upgrade your engine?
No. But it's turned up. Here, I want you to drive my car.
Okay, hold on.
put it right here on the street. Here, you'll go this way, maybe. I think we're gonna need big tires for it. I like it. Oh, you look like you're burning rubber in there. You gotta get used to it a little bit, but once you get used to it, it's alright. It's pretty good. You wanna run me over? Got it. You were trying to flip it?
No.
Does it flip easy? It doesn't flip too easy, right?
No, it doesn't flip too easy.
But it flipped. Oh, you wanna run me over? What was that? What? You can't do that no more? Oh, you opened up the grill. Oh, eat me, huh? Oh, I went through the car. Is that why it's doing that? Because of that grill, you think? No.
No, yours is higher off the ground.
Yeah, and I'm going underneath.
Yeah.
Let me park my car inside there.
Yeah, mine's lower to the ground, so
I can eat you. Okay. Alright, let's try to... We'll put it in here. We'll wrap it up, but you want to eat me real fast? Okay. Wait, where's the car? Oh. No! He literally ate me. I'm inside.
Oh, wow.
I was in there. In the jail.
I think we need to go more outside.
Oh, you wanna see if you could drive me around? Eating? Wait, I gotta shut off my lights and stuff. There we go. In the middle. Close the middle. Okay, my car's off. Let me put on the lift, maybe. Okay, where are you? Outside?
No, I'm back.
Inside. Inside the car. You pick me up like that. You can pick them up like that. Pick people up. Just stay there. My car will eat you. Don't be scared. My car will eat you. There, you pick me up. Look at that. You can pick up probably bots like that too.
No, go inside my car.
Yeah, they'll go inside the car. Look at that, guys. Some of our best cars, I think.
And not my best.
Not your best? No, some of our best, I said. Some.
I'll say.
I think for me, for sure, one of my best cars, for sure.
Yeah, for me.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, well, I like yours like this, too. You gave me the idea with these grills. That's awesome. And then the hood so you can work on your engine. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this one. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys again next time. Goodbye.